Farrell has asked, how can we determine the difference between engine knock or engine noise? Okay, that's a really good question, and something that can be a struggle from time to time. Hopefully, if we're dealing with well-built engines with quality components and the correct clearances, then engine noise normally is less of an issue than it may seem like it would be. The other aspect, though, is with our modern audio knock detection equipment, as well as the knock control capabilities that's built into a lot of ECUs, what we find is that the knock frequency is going to be quite specific. The knock will actually occur at quite a specific frequency. So by focusing on that specific frequency, it helps to narrow in on that, zero in on that, and that eliminates a lot of the background noise. So it improves what we refer to as the signal to noise ratio. So that's a really important aspect, and makes it actually a lot easier. So I don't find too many engines these days where it's a real struggle to hear knock, as long as you're using proper audio knock detection equipment. If you want to know more about EFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind EFI tuning.